Water is life. Water impacts everyone in our state. To help address this critical resource, the National Science Foundation has awarded $20 million to the University of Hawaii to do a groundbreaking study of water sustainability issues through a collaboration called ʻIke.
This is a large $20 million project with huge economic impact, intellectual impact, and community impact across the entire state for the next 5 years.
The project name ʻIke symbolizes knowledge, ʻIke, of water, why, which informs values, policies, and practices for managing this resource. The ʻIke program assembles state and federal agencies and community partners to address critical gaps in the understanding of Hawaii's water supply.
ʻIke is really an attempt to align the university's work with the needs of the community.
The five-year project spans geophysics, microbiology, cyber infrastructure, data modeling, indigenous knowledge, and economic forecasting, and pairs university scientists in partnerships with state and federal agencies and community groups.
Water really is life. What we're doing here is applying the brain power of the university, the wisdom of cultural practitioners, and applying modern scientific techniques of big data, high-performance computing, and scientific visualization to bring insights that will benefit the people of Hawaii for years to come.